back to the SST classroom. Now my dear children, in the last video we discussed about the food crop, right? So my dear children, today we are going to discuss about cash crop. Now my dear children, what is cash crop? Cash crop are those crops that are grown for commercial purpose. Confuse about commercial purpose means the crop which are used to make a profit, which are used to earn money, right? So that crop is known as commercial crop. So what is commercial crop? Crops that are used to grow for commercial purpose. So this crop helps the farmer to earn money, right? And important cash crop of India are, let's see which are the important cash crops which are grown in India. That is sugarcane, jute, cotton, oilseeds, etc. So these are the cash crop which is grown in India. Now some of the crops are grown in a special farm that is known as plantation. Got it, my children? So they are called plantation crop. So what is the meaning of plantation? Means crops grow of a single or a large areas for commercial purpose. And a good example is tea, coffee and rubber are, these crops are the plantation crops in India. Got it, my children? Now let's talk about the sugarcane. Now you all know what is made from sugar. That is sugar. What is made from sugarcane? That is sugar and jaggery. Got it? So my dear children, India is the largest producers of sugarcane in the world. Got it? And which state produce a sugarcane in a large quantity? That is Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh sugarcane is grown in a large quantity. And after that, which state? After that, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, etc. This sugarcane followed by these remaining states. Got it, my children? Now, my dear children, to grow sugarcane, how the climate should be? My dear children, to grow sugarcane, if the soil should be fertile, climate should be hot and moist, and with the plenty of water. So if the climate, if the region is fertile and hot and moist with the plenty of rainfall, then in that case it is easily grown the sugarcane. So my dear children, I hope you have understood about the sugarcane. Now let's talk about the jute. Now jute is an important fibers. Jute is an important fibers, and it is also called golden fiber. And you all know, we have learned in the science that what is made from jute. That is sack, rope, ropes, carpet, etc. So with this jute, this all things are made. Got it? And how the climate should be to grow a jute? How the climate should be? The climate should be hot and wet, right? And it needs a lot of water to grow jute. Got it, my children? I hope you have understood about the jute. So what do we discuss about the jute? Jute is an important fiber. It is also called golden fiber. Got it, my children? And what is used, what is made from jute? That is set, carpets and rope, etc. These all are made, these all things are made because of jute. And then how should be the climate to grow jute? The climate should be hot and wet, and it is need a plenty of water. Got it? So let's see this state producer jute. Jute is grown in the states of West Bengal, Assam and Orissa. Jute is grown in the states of West Bengal, Assam and Orissa. Now let's talk about the cotton. As I explained, jute is known as the golden fibers, whereas this cotton is known as the king of the fiber. Got it, my children? And the cotton, it is used to grow for the commercial purpose. Right? Cotton is a very important, because with the help of the cotton, what is made? The clothes are made with the help of cotton. Is well grown in warm and sunny weather. Got it, my children? So how the soil should be? The soil for the cotton, that is a black soil or alluvial soil. In this soil the cotton is grown. So let's see which state produce cotton. That is Gujarat, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, etc. These states produce cotton. Got it, my children? I hope you have understood about the cotton. Let's talk about the oil seeds. As you all know that oil, with the help of oil seeds, oil are made. So which are the oil, what oil seeds are include? Oil seeds include groundnut, sesame, linseed, sunflower, etc. Got it? Now my dear children, oil are grown in every parts of India, in every states of India, and this oil is called vegetable oil, which is mostly used in cooking. Got it, my children? I hope you have understood about the oil seeds. Now let's discuss about the tea and coffee, and the last, that is the spices. Tea is the largest producer in India. In fact, not only in India, in fact, tea is the largest producer in the world. Got it, my children? So it requires warm and wet climate. To grow tree, how should be the climate? Warm and wet climate. And let's see which state produces tea. Assam, West Bengal and New Delhi. Okay, dear children, this state produce tea. And what about the coffee? Which state produces coffee? Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu. These states produce coffee. Got it? To grow coffee, how should be the climate? The climate should be cool weather and heavy rainfall. Okay, dear children, I hope you have understood about the tea and coffee. Now, let's talk about the spices. You know what is spices? Spices such as chili, turmeric, cardamom, right? Cloves, pepper, these are the spices. And my dear children, they are grown, mostly the spices are grown in Kerala and Karnataka. And my dear children, India is very famous for spices, right? I hope you have understood about the cash crop. So what we sugar cane, we discussed jute, cotton, tea, coffee and spices. So my dear children, now let's see helping farmers. Now my dear children, agriculture production has vastly increased since independence. Okay dear children, because due to various steps taken by our government. Now my dear children, let's see what step has taken by the government to increase agriculture, to help farmers. Okay, so government provide loan to the farmers to buy modern tools and machines such as tractor, threshers, etc. And also it for purchasing the qualities of seed. Got it, my children? And the farmer are also being educated about the manure and fertilizer to you. How to use manure and fertilizer in the farm. Got it, my children? I hope you have understood about the today's topic about the cash crop and the helping farmer. So my dear children, what you are going to do? Read the textbook, underline the new words. Now take today's new words, that is cash crop, second commercial, third plantation, fourth fiber, fifth jute, and sixth one modern tools, and seventh one benefits. These are the today's new words. So my dear children, from starting I have given all the new words, or watch that video and learn all the new words and understand all the concept. In the next we are going to discuss about the actual objectives and question answers. Okay dear children.